Alright guys, today we're going to unbox the Leica M3 double stroke and the Carl Zeiss 50mm f2. Recently I was searching for a rangefinder and I was about to get a Bessa R2 and I found out they were around about $800 to $700. And I was searching for other options and I came across a Leica M3 double stroke or KEH for $750. I was shocked at the price, so I had to jump on it. It was in excellent condition and it arrived yesterday. Besides this little ding at the top, it was great. Within my budget, I decided to search for a Carl Zeiss 50mm F2ZM. I ended up joining the Leica Facebook groups. One of the users ended up selling me a used lens for $560. So all in all, an average M3 body normally goes from anywhere between $900 to $1,500, and the Carl Zeiss lens normally goes for about $700. So was able to get into the Leica camera systems for well under what both of those cost. And I'm excited to shoot more with this camera.